Whether you're training for your first 5K, or you want to run farther or faster, 4Runner 110 can get you there. It uses GPS to tell you how far you've gone and how fast. Having accurate distance and pace data helps you train smarter, and it's a great source of motivation for runners of all abilities. So let's start by opening the box to see what comes with your watch. Some versions of the 4Runner 110 come with a heart rate monitor. We'll cover this in another video. Next is the charging clip, which plugs directly into your computer's USB port, or connect it to the AC adapter to charge in a standard outlet. Here's the owner's manual, another way to get up to speed on your watch, and finally the 4Runner 110. Remove the plastic film protecting the face of the watch. The watch screen is blank because you need to charge 4Runner before you use it. You can charge it with your computer and the included charging clip, or insert the USB end of the cable into the AC adapter, which then plugs into a standard outlet. Align all four contacts on the back of the watch with the four posts on the charging clip. When it's connected to a power source, the screen displays a battery charging icon. When it's fully charged, the animated battery icon in the upper left corner is solid. It could take up to 4 hours to fully charge your 4Runner. Next, 4Runner will prompt you to choose a few settings. First is language. Press up or down to change the default setting. Press OK to select. Next, choose miles or kilometers for your unit of distance. For time format, choose from 12 or 24 hour. Next is age, and the last setting is weight. Again, use up or down to change and press OK to select. Now, 4Runner will tell you to locate satellite signals, so it's time to take it outside. Check out the video called First Run.